Have you ever felt a sharp, sudden low back pain? I did, and it's scary. It hurts a lot. It may last many days or weeks, and you wonder, this must be a sign of something really serious. Scientists know now that the majority of cases of acute low back pain are not an indication of something serious. But is there a way to be assured that everything will go back to normal? Today, I will explain to you what the signs that we doctors look for when we suspect a low back pain can be a serious problem. Let's talk about the red flags in low back pain today. Acute low back pain is a common issue that affects millions of people around the world. Acute low back pain is something many of us have experienced or will experience at some point in our lives. It is incredibly common and can strike suddenly, causing discomfort and disruption. But it's not just about the discomfort. Acute low back pain can disrupt our daily lives, make work difficult, and impact our overall well-being. We'll explore why it's a concern and why we need to take it seriously. Let me show you how doctors spot red flags that could indicate a serious underlying condition. First, let's define what we mean by red flags. Red flags are symptoms or signs that suggest a more serious issue is at play, and they require immediate medical attention. So, what are some common red flags to watch for? Here are a few. And I remember these red flags for acute low back pain using the acronym NIFTI. 1. Neurological symptoms. This includes weakness, numbness, tingling in the legs, which could indicate a nerve compression or damage. There is a rare condition that causes acute low back pain, and it's a serious neurological condition. It's called cauda equina syndrome. It is when the nerves at the lower part of the spine are compressed. It is an emergency because these nerves control the bladder and bowel function. Number 2, an infection. Fever or unexplained weight loss may be signs of an underlying infection affecting the spine. The germs can be bacteria, parasites, fungi, or viruses. The person may acquire them from a spinal procedure or intervention. They may also acquire by other surrounding organs or by injecting contaminated substances in their blood or in their body. Third, fractures. Severe pain that starts after a fall, a trauma, a car accident, or if the person has underlying conditions that predispose them to fractures, such as osteoporosis. Fourth, tumor. Red flags may include an unexplained weight loss, persistent pain, especially at night, especially if a person with a previous history of cancer. The tumor can be primary of the spine or could be a metastasis. The most common tumors that send metastasis to the spine are breast, prostate, lungs, kidney, and colon cancer. 5. Inflammation. Acute low back pain may be accompanied by signs of inflammation. A condition called spondylitis is an inflammatory rheumatological disease. An example is ankylosing spondylitis. Watch my other video about AS here. Additionally, individuals with inflammatory arthritis may experience morning stiffness, which can be a telltale sign of an inflammatory condition affecting both the spine and peripheral joints. And identifying these symptoms is crucial in recognizing a potential underlying inflammatory disorder. If you want to download my handout with these nifty signs and symptoms, go to my website, www.drandreafurlan.com/lumbar. And remember, if you experience any of these red flags, it's essential to seek immediate medical attention to rule out serious underlying causes of acute low back pain. Please remember that this video is not intended to give medical advice. If you have a condition that is causing pain, talk to your doctor for a diagnosis and individual care plan for you. This video is for educational purposes only. And if there is an emergency, please call an ambulance or go to the nearest emergency department. In conclusion, acute low back pain is a common problem that significantly impacts our lives. Most of this acute low back pain is not a serious disease, but recognizing the red flags is key to ensuring timely and appropriate medical care. If you or someone you know is experiencing acute low back pain with any of these red flags, don't hesitate to reach out to a healthcare professional. And remember, your health is essential, and early intervention can make a significant difference. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more valuable patient education content. Your support is greatly appreciated.